JuggernuatG here with a new map. Fun, it's called. It's a zombie chicken taco mod. Just being careful at the moment. Laminate. Throw over. I feel like I'm a badass. Ooh.
There's melee damage, you should probably knife me for one of these. Ah, it's about your sword, man.
There you go. AK-47. Not anything really easy.
AK-47 is for everyone. This is great. Yours, man. Alright, Evan.
Stay away from me. Blimey, that guy. Beast.
Yeah, both just a good AK. Armor regen, that's nice. Stand back a little bit. Switch the scarf and reload to keep the scarf. Cracky ball guns reloaded.
What more other ones?
So just your guns in general, cranky and reload as much as you can. I try and have a fresh mag on a lot of time. That's what I try and do. So you know, in case like one like gun runs out, so we have like a full mag ready to shoot out that way.
Yeah, good rope training area. Chicken taco.
Decent mod, isn't it? Like whatever it is.
Oh yeah.
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Go on, go in. Oh god.
No, I forgot what my bullet was. I think it was.
Well, I think it's leg or something.
No, it's just like it's more. Can you move further up? I'm sticking with his AK, he's a beast. I told you the AK is a lifesaver.
Alright, I'm not brilliant, man. Go on, man.
come by it, I'm guessing.
Let's just slide on top of the ground in general.
Camp is the only area. It isn't, is it?
Try the X thing, you didn't properly try it. You can't run into it, you didn't bother like seeing if you're like. Take out, right, there's a crawler, take out them two.
Right there.
Yes, there is. Told you, right. Go to the side. Go to the side. See the crawler that said. No, no, yes, over there. Yeah. Right, walk up slow, so. There, told you.
Cheers. Ooh. This could work out actually. What do you think about this?
You can get trucks and horses.
You could do. Just check if there's any horses there.
Where's my horses? There's thousands.
I'm not buying that just yet. Do you reckon I should go to the box and replace my laser collar?
Yeah, probably try.
I'll see what it is.
OMG.
If it's something like the M60, I will replace it because you've seen how overpowered that is. Ridiculous. I'm not doing what I did on Slender the last time, and where, you know what I mean? No. No. What's that? M42? Barrett?
Go for it, someone touch me. If you want.
That's not the Barrett, is it?
It's Barrett. Oh my god, that's overpowered as hell. That's quite good, actually.
Would you say swap?
I don't know.
Yeah. Winchester.
Double the remaining with it. Just hit fire. Fine.
I feel like a badass with this gun, like, yup.
Yeah, it's actually quite a good shotgun. Usually in most games, the best shotguns are the ones that don't require compaction. Sorry, the best shotguns are the ones that require compaction. Because it takes a long time to, like, you know, finish a shot, but, like, a bit more damageable. You know what I mean? It's pretty good, I have to say.
What's that path of this?
Awesome.
Alright, this gun I'm sticking with for a long time. I think there's a bit of a dodgy glitch where they, yep. Oh! Look at the time. That's pretty cool. I'm sticking with these. Alright, guys, I'll just pause. Yep, I'll see you in part 2.